pirmās vizītē ierodies Beļģijas ārkārtējais un pilnvarotais vēstnieks Franku
Arnautsu.
Pleasure for me to welcome you in the Parliament of Latvia in Saeima. I understand that it's your first place in our country, but I am glad to welcome you in our Parliament, especially that we always highly appreciate that Belgium had never recognized the incorporation of Latvia and Soviet Union. Our relations, as I said, is excellent on all levels.